Welcome again to the Frugal Studio. Camera copy stands can cost a lot of money. Making one would require a wood or metalworking shop, the cost of which could easily cover the cost of a decent camera copy stand. If you already have the easel pictured here, you can have a good stable copy stand for under 10 bucks. The easel is an inexpensive metal watercolor field easel, which is always available at an art supply store for under $50. To make the copy stand, simply buy a ball head camera mount and attach it to the bottom easel clamp. The ball head can be purchased from Amazon or eBay for under 10 bucks. I drilled a quarter inch hole in the bottom easel clamp and pushed through a suitable threaded knob. The knob, which is available at most hardware stores, should have a 1/4 by 20 UNC thread, which is standard for most cameras. The bottom easel clamp can be easily adjusted up or down, and the rod it is attached to can also be adjusted up and down. The legs on the easel can also be lengthened to allow for larger areas to be photographed. The ball mount can be adjusted, and I would suggest using a small level on the camera to ensure that it is parallel to the floor. Also, the vertical rod that holds the top and bottom canvas brackets on the easel can be adjusted to a true vertical with a level. This is a very useful piece of kit given you already have a similar easel. It also has the further advantage of you not having to worry about the additional space that would be required to store the copy stand. Many thanks for watching. There are many more Frugal Studio projects coming. Subscribe to my channel and enjoy the upcoming projects. Give a thumbs up and take a minute to leave a comment. If you have ideas you'd like to share, send them to me and I would enjoy hearing from you. Have a great day and keep on painting.